Today we are going to talk about how to talk to young children about COVID-19 infection. As you know, it has been talked a lot in social media, newspaper, internet, everywhere the children are hearing about COVID-19 infection. They have a lot of curiosities to know what is this infection, and as a parent, we should not ask them to be quiet. We have to answer their questions so they do not create their own imaginary stories about this. But when you talk to them, we have to keep a balance that we provide only the adequate information which is required. We don't have to provide an information which is going to scare them. So we have to balance it according to the age of the child. Now, first thing is we have to tell them that COVID-19 is a new kind of a germ which is causing infection or making people sick by causing normal symptoms like cough, cold and fever. Lot of them will be normal illness, just like you had a flu. There are few people who may get very sick and they may find it hard to breathe and they may be required to go to the hospital. Now, for the children, we have to explain to them that the best way to prevent COVID-19 infection is by maintaining good personal hygiene. First thing you have to do is wash your hands frequent as you can. When you come back from play or after going to a bathroom, you should wash your hands with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. In between, you should also wash your hands like before having food or before eating anything. If you cannot wash your hands with soap and water, you can use hand sanitizers instead. But when you put on hand sanitizer, you need to apply on all sides of the hands and rub your hands till it becomes dry. The second thing what we have to do is maintain social distancing. Now, for young children, social distancing should be, we should not gather in a large group of people. So we have to stay at home. We can play at home. There are a lot of activities or fun things we can do at home also. Like we can play a puzzle game. We can play a kind of card games. Some of them may be interested in drawing or painting. They can do those things. Few hours of physical activities will be good for the children. Children also need to remember to take good amount of sleep, eat healthy food. Healthy and a balanced diet will improve their immune system so they can resist the infection better. This is how we are going to keep ourselves healthy and keep our surrounding as well as people around us healthy.